Hi everyone, welcome to this edition of Salty Sports, coming to you from Orbis at Bouch Ground for the Riverina versus Rabbitohs game. So the first game on today's agenda is the Riverina's women's versus the Victorian women's, and what will be a great game of women's rugby league. So hopefully you enjoy this first video of the day, which is the Riverina women's versus the Victorian Thunderbolts women's team. So I'm going to take you to the first coverage of the day, which will be that game.
Yeah.
A great win out there. What was the training like before the game today?
Just to stick to our game plan, try and run them up the middle, hit the big girls, make them tired, and spread it out wide, get our speedsters up then. But sort of worked a little bit different out there with the heat and whatever else, but I think we come away with the win, so it was pretty good.
Yeah, it's been a pretty hot day. So, but what do you think about the crowd cheering you all on?
It was good to see more people to watch the women's game. I didn't think there'd be that many supporters to watch them again, but it was good. Very loud, we could all hear them. It was good.
What do you reckon will happen after this and all that?
For the women's? Yeah. So now he'll pick 17 of us girls to travel to Sydney to play in the championships.
Women's championships. How do you reckon you'll go at that?
Hopefully we all did it all. He'll pick a good squad out of today. So everyone had to put in 100%. So our squad will be named tomorrow.
In the men's game, who do you reckon is going to win, Riverina or the Rabbitohs?
Not sure. I think it'll be a close game. I think Rabbitohs will have the fitness. The Riverina will have the strength. But in the end, it'll come down to the fitness. So, but it'll be a good game to watch.
Come on, 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 come on Successful score is Riverina 4, Victoria Thunderbolts 4.
Thank you.
Oh, Liam, how did you feel after the win?
Pretty sore and definitely very exhausted. Hot game and they're pretty tough, very strong and very fit. And yeah, it was good.
How do you feel with all of the crowd watching and supporting you?
It was unreal, probably one of the biggest crowds I've played with, and real good field and just real slick field, was good.
Do you reckon your girlfriend was happy with your performance?
Oh, I didn't play too well, so I don't know. I'll have to ask her. I'll get back to you.
When I was watching just behind me, I seen Wayne Bennett having a look around. How does it feel with Wayne Bennett watching the game?
It's pretty overwhelming. Go for the Rabbitohs, and I reckon he's an awesome coach to look after him. So, yeah, it's good.
Are you going to meet him later on?
Hopefully. Hopefully I'll get a chat with him. I reckon my dad's been talking to him for a bit. Would have loved it.
How do you reckon the team's going to go in the country championships?
Pretty good, actually, from that performance of that first game. We have been doing heaps of training, so I reckon we'll go pretty good from what I've seen.
In the old days, and of course South coming out with our local Thunder Juniors. Great thrill for the kids. Thank you.
We've got a South Sydney supporter here, so how'd you like that game?
Yeah, good. It was very good, Schutzy. Very good.
How many of the players have you seen got autographs off?
I think Karen Murray was playing today, and Campbell Graham was playing, yeah.
Do you reckon South Sydney should bring more games like this to Albury?
Yeah, I think they should, because there's more players than others, more members and more supporters, so yeah.
This is Sammy Alwyn, who played for the Riverina. How did you feel about the experience playing against the South Sydney Rabbitohs?
Yeah, it was a tough experience there. Definitely a very big and well-drilled side, but the experience will benefit everyone in the Riverina, so the kids loved it, we loved it, and hopefully it continues to happen in future years.
How do you feel of Wayne Bennett watching the whole squad out there play?
Yeah, it's very surreal playing under a bloke like Wayne, who's a god of rugby league, so I loved it, and personally, and so did all the other boys, so yeah, it was all good.
Do you reckon he'll have a look at some of the Riverina players?
He might. Rumour has it that he's looking at Ethan Schultz for a journalist gig, so if Wayne's watching, which I think he might be watching your big coverage, sign him up, Wayne.
And one question about Group 9, how is Tamora looking this year?
Yeah, we're looking a lot stronger than previous years. It's a work in progress with the amount of youth that we've got. And hopefully if we get some signed players in the near future, we should go well. So hopefully it gets a lot better.
Here we are with the number one South Sydney supporter, Talon Smith. How did you feel about the game today?
I think the Rabbitohs were the best team on the park, and that was clear to see. But the Riverina team, they had a really good go.
What do you reckon their experience for the Riverina team was like?
Well, they got to play an NRL strength side on a home field of theirs here at Albury. So I think the try scorers will remember that, and Adrian being the captain. But all of them are going to remember the day they got to play the Rabbitohs.
How are you going to remember about being ball boy?
Well, I don't know. I'm really just trying to soak it all in and take it in my stride, but it's quite amazing, really, seeing the Rabbitohs in my hometown. Like, there they are, like, straight over there. So
you've been to one of their home games before. How was that experience?
Oh, it was good. I love coming to Thunder home games, and I like playing the tag games against you, and you doing the goanna. And then,
but you stopped me doing the goanna, so what's the point?
Because I don't like seeing you score 10 tries in a game, but you still do it.
Who do you reckon does a better goanna, Greg Inglis or me?
Oh, tough one. Can't side.